Okay, we're back here live at the Pavel Barber Sport Lab. We have former pro goaltender. We're not sure where he played, but his name's Henrique Lung-Fist. You guys may remember him from past videos. We call him the Salmon King because his face gets really red really fast. I think because he's out of shape, might be a condition. I'm not sure. But we're excited to have him back for some shootout dangles with these new twigs. Are you ready or what?
Glad to be back.
Yeah. Let's do this. Just get in the net. Get in the net. Come on. All right. Rapid fire. You ready? The head saves. Okay, so for this shootout, we're gonna play with the proper rules. So in floorball, on the shootout, it's actually illegal to do any backwards motion with the ball like that. So any pullback, if you have the ball in front of you, stick handling, and you pull it back to shoot, that's actually illegal. So that's the difference between ice hockey and floorball. Ice hockey, you just have to keep your body's forward momentum going forward. But in floorball, if I would go like this and pull it back between the legs, or go like this and toe drag it back, anything, even if I stick handle like this and it comes back, would be illegal. So to do it legally, you have to keep the ball going forward at all times, no matter what. Woo! Let's go!
No!
This is popular in the NHL. It's only been done once in the NHL. See if I can get it. I don't think I'll be able to. Oh, no!
Oh, that's how you play goalie, eh? You just kick the net off. We have a little stick change here, Burry. We got a Zorro stick, handmade by Floorball Plus. We have this option, and we're all, stop laughing. I don't have enough money to hire the cameraman to do another shot, so we're using this clip. We're also gonna have our own factory-made Zorro blade later. So I'm gonna shoot with this. A little bit illegal. Now Zorro blades are legal in floorball. This one is not. This one is specifically for tricks, but we're gonna use it anyway. Just have some fun.
This kisses the bar. Oh! 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 It didn't go in!
Oh, there we go.
So if you guys don't know this, he's been like, he was my first ever how to goalie student. So anytime he makes a save, don't be surprised, because I taught him. Okay?
Are you serious?
Grip and rip, boys. You feel me? Yeah, I look really good up close. Oh! Oh!
I told you that. Dump and change?